Hey everyone, today I'm going to do a tutorial on an everyday eye makeup look, and this is what I wear to school every single day, and I use super affordable product. If you're interested in seeing this look, stay tuned and keep watching. First, I'm going to prime my eyes with e.l.f. Mineral Eye Primer. Just spread it out with your ring finger. Next, I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Silken Taupe, and I'm going to use this e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. Just apply it all over your lid. This is what I do every morning before I go to school, you know, when I have time. And then next, I'm going to go in with my VS eyeshadow, and this is in Private Beach. And it's really shimmery. It's a really creamy color. And I like using my e.l.f. blending brush, and I just swirl it around, and I apply it on my crease. This is a really natural look, great for going to school, and it really just freshens up your eyes and it makes you more awake. Okay, and that's it for the shadow, and then next I go in with my hip gel liner, and I just take the brush that's given and I just dab in a little bit and I just apply it to the outer corner. I slightly wing it out just a little bit and I just dab in a little bit and fix it a little bit, and I just put a really, really thin line. I try to keep as close to my lash line as possible. It's okay if you make mistakes, you could just rub it off, because if you wait a little longer, this eyeliner does dry up and it doesn't move at all. Okay, that's for the liner, and it's okay if you made some mistakes, because I did, and I just went in with a Q-tip and just slightly cleaned up my eyeliner because I thought it was a little too harsh. Next, I'm gonna use my eyelash curler, and this is from NYC, and I'm just gonna curl my lashes before I apply on my mascara. Now I'm going to go in with my CoverGirl Lash Blast Mascara, and I recently purchased this from Costco, and it was only $4 a pack of, well, 4 each, and it came in a pack of 3. Now I'm just waiting for my mascara to dry, and then I'm going to go in again with my eyelash curler and recurl it. And I think that's basically it. This is how I would wear it to school every single day, and I wear it for most of my recent videos. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Today I use Maybelline Silk and Taupe, e.l.f. Mineral Eyeshadow Primer, the NYC Eyelash Curler, my Victoria's Secret Eyeshadow in Private Beach, the e.l.f. Professional Blending Brush, and the e.l.f. Eyeshadow C Brush. I use CoverGirl's Lash Blast. And I also use the HIP Gel Liner in 905 Black with the brush that I came with.